Last weekend on our bus build, our goal was to finish the bed frame. Zach already had the base in place, so we just had to screw in the top 2x4s. Then we installed the horizontal pieces going across using joist hangers to make it super sturdy. Of course, we had to test it out to make sure it was solid, but safe to say it is secure and not going anywhere.
So comfy.
After that, we started framing out the back wall of the bathroom, and then we got stumped and called it a day.